Deb, you want to come up and say a few words, 3 minutes for us? Deb Kelderman, Deb? Ron, where'd you go?
She's sitting.
Oh, come on. We've got to have the video, audio, all is better than the microphone.
He likes to do that most of the time. I seem to be the test subject. I'm running for the Lexington School Board. I am very Ron Kelderman. I don't know if that's good, bad, depends on if you like his videos. I have a master's in education that I'd like to help use to help the kids that are truant stay in school. I think we're not reaching them correctly. I want to make sure that instead of 87% of the money going to the administration, we reduce the administration and add to the school kids. I think parents are paying way too much to bring their kids into school. I talked to a parent that said she had spent over $300 for school supplies, got to the school, had to pay for book rental, had to pay the insurance on the iPad that only has 2 books on it. And she was having trouble making ends meet. Now we have a lot of people in our area that don't have jobs right now, or their jobs are maybe part-time, and these fees are killing them. But the school says they're putting 86% of all the money coming in into the classroom. That's not true. We need to change that. We need to know what's going on behind the closed doors, and what they're bringing out in the front is just, yes, we're going to do it this way. I'm going to make sure that's logged so that everybody knows what's